gives a girl power and punch. Is it charm? Is it boys? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no can in your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket. And in outer space, each hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother with Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman. The only thing better, better than hairspray. That's me.
What makes a man?
Hairspray is essentially an invisible hairnet made of synthetic polymers that coat your hair with a thin film and glue your hairstyle in place. Common hairspray polymers are polyvinyl pyrrolidone and polyvinyl acetate, which can be mixed together to form PV-PVA. This is where the gluing metaphor comes in. PVP is actually an ingredient in wood glue as well. For how these polymers work, here's Ms. Beautyfile.
So, as soon as you spray a coat on your hair, the liquid hairspray connects individual hair fibers wherever they happen to touch. The hairspray dries at this intersection and the polymers bond with themselves, holding hair in the right place. In general, formulas try to have a good balance of tackiness and flexibility so that your do is locked into place, but it also has some flow.
The bulk of hairspray is a liquid that helps keep these polymers dissolved in the aerosol spray can. Previously, these liquids were ethanol or other volatile organic compounds, which are compounds that can easily go airborne. Great for mohawks, but not for the environment. Some VOCs can also be bad for your health, so starting in the late 1990s, hairspray companies had to reduce VOCs and add water to their formulas. These watered-down formulas don't hold hair quite as well, which is part of the reason you don't see 80s dews anymore. We can think of a couple other reasons, too.
How rude!
To compensate, current formulas also have other hairdo-rific chemicals, plasticizing agents that make the polymer film more flexible and keep your hair moisturized, as well as silicones to help hair dry faster, increase moisture resistance, and generally make your hair feel less like brittle plastic and more like hair. Lastly, hairspray also includes a propellant that helps propel the spray out of the can. These used to be chlorofluorocarbon gases, but those are bad for the ozone layer, so now most aerosol cans use hydrocarbon propellants like butane and propane.